Hey everybody, my name's Chris, and this is what I did to my finger. I cut it off with a bandsaw and wood chip, and I got it reattached in the hospital, so it can move. It's pretty nice. It'll be a couple more months before I get full movement back, but yeah, I'm glad to have my finger back.